I'm here today to tell you about the Golden Age Foundation. My name is Gail Levitt, for those who don't know me, and I'm one of the newest members of the Board of Directors. The Golden Age is going to have a great big Mardi Gras celebration, and I want every one of you to attend. Our celebration is February 18th, and that's in Clubhouse number 2 at 1 o'clock. We will have the whole Mardi Gras theme with beads, coins, dessert, and a great Leisure World Dixieland jazz band will entertain you. In the lobby of Clubhouse 2, the Arts and Crafts League will set up all their wares, and you'll be able to buy any of those things that you find attractive. We are going to have a whole afternoon of entertainment. The band, starting at 2 o'clock, will entertain you. We will have coffee, tea, treats, and any of you who would like to have beads will be able to pick up beads. For those of you who are not familiar with the Golden Age Foundation, I'd like to tell you about it. We are here in Leisure World, and we supply walkers, wheelchairs, and a number of other items. In Leisure World alone, we have distributed over 900 walkers. Your neighbors have one of the Golden Age walkers for absolutely free. I had the chance to talk to the people who distribute the walkers and wheelchairs because I actually needed one. I had my knee replaced and they delivered a wheelchair right to my door. Boy, did that help me get around with not having my knee in good condition. We have so many programs. The flu shots that are given every year, that is all provided by the Golden Age Foundation. Your tax preparation in early January is provided by the Golden Age Foundation. We have lifelines if you need help. That is all funded by the Golden Age Foundation. This organization works right here in our community on an everyday basis. For instance, if you want to have coffee and treats, Monday through Friday, hospitality. Many of your friends and neighbors meet to have a nice morning social hour, all provided by the Golden Age Foundation. Now, our Mardi Gras is one of our best and biggest attractions for the year, and we want everybody to attend. We would like to ask for donations to help provide all the services that I have mentioned. If you cannot get to the Mardi Gras, you can drop a check for the Golden Age Foundation in our white mailboxes. You don't even need a stamp. And if you're unable to get out, you can call me directly. Again, my name is Gail Levitt, and my telephone number is 596-1346. I will come to your door and pick up a donation. This is a very, very important foundation, and we need all the contributions we could get. Thank you very much, and I hope to see every one of you at Mardi Gras February 18th in Clubhouse 2. Bye now.